This wave phenomenon is happening on ever so many scales. There is the very, very fast wave of light, the slower wave of sound. Then there are all sorts of other wave processes. The beat of the heart, the rhythm of the breath, waking and sleeping, the peak of human life from birth to maturity, down again to death.
There is no such thing, you see, as pure sound. Sound is sound silence. Light is light darkness. Light is pulsation. And between every light pulse, there is the dark pulse. So the Hindu image is that the self eternally plays a game of hide and seek with itself. During that time, the Brahman plays hide, and it hides in all of us, pretending that it's us.